So it's a hickory bow build along, and I usually use two pickaxe shafts when I'm making a bow, but I'm gonna try and cut one in half. I'm sure it can be done. When I've attempted before on a table saw, I've damaged them too much, so I'm gonna try it with a panel saw. And I seem to be winning so far, so we'll see how it goes. Yeah. We'll cut it in half, then we'll shape it, then glue it together.